The last thing we have to do is lay out the red carpet for our guests of honor. That means making sure they go exactly where we want them to. Start off by clearing the way to block C in the showers. We don't want any infected slowing them down.
What I like to see. Train for this!
cut off the path to the ventilation shafts. According to the old blueprints, they can be used to access the control room. I won't be able to contact you while you're inside. Over and out.
This is the journal of Emily White, Chief Medical Officer at the Banoi Prison Hospital. A few hours ago, one of our outside food suppliers attacked and bit two of the guards. The man was delirious, violent, and unresponsive, so I had him put in restraints and ran some tests. The symptoms indicate kuru, a type of spongiform encephalopathy that is endemic to the native population here. It's a prion disease like mad cow, and is spread by the practice of cannibalism and the consumption of human brains. I'm keeping him and the guards who were bitten under close observation.
Thank you. you come into contact with the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here, so they'll kill me and then you.
What took you so long, Colonel? What kept you?
Who are they?
Who?
I told you not to play games with me, mate. They're coming here. You were talking to them. Why were you pretending to be me?
Relax, White. I can't tell them who I really am. You think they'd leave a convict? You wanted me to help your wife, right? That's what I'm doing.
I know you, Karen. You're smart, but this time you outsmarted even yourself. I could have given Emily over to the experts.
And what would they have done? They wouldn't even know where to look. Who told you about the virus and gave Emily the medicine to slow it down? I betrayed the consortium for you.
And I betrayed my country. So I would say we're even, mate. But you wasted my Emily's time with your tricks. You've sentenced her to death. Now I'm sentencing you.
They're bringing you the antidote.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm not lying. Your wife still has a chance, Colonel. We made it based on the virus of the natives. I can explain.
I want to hear it from them. You connect me.
No. If they find out I'm not who I say I was, they won't believe anything. You do this, and you risk everything.
Karen, I'll kill you if you're lying.
I'll get the antidote into your hands, just like I promised. But you have to trust me.